Welcome to our next tutorial of SAP FICO interview questions. Again, in this tutorial, we will go through some of the important questions related to SAP FICO interview. First one is, how can you create credit control area in SAP? By using transaction code OV45 or FAT, you can create credit control area in SAP. Go to SPRO, Enterprise Structure, Maintenance Structure, Definition, Financial Accounting, then click on Maintain Credit Control Area. Then enter the following descriptions: update, name of the credit control area, currency, descriptions, credit limit, risk category, and physical variant. Next, what is the posting period variance? In fiscal year, posting period is a period for which the transactions figures are updated. The posting period variance in SAP is accountable to control which accounting period is open for posting and ensures that the closed periods remain balanced. Next, what is short-end fiscal year? A short-end fiscal year results when you change from a normal fiscal year to a non-calendar fiscal year, or other way around. This type of change happens when an enterprise becomes part of a new corporate group. Next, what is an account group and where it is used? To control the data that needs to be entered at the time of the creation of a master record, an account group is used. Account group exists for the definition of GL account, customer master, and vendor master. Next, what is the purpose of document type in SAP? The purpose of document type in SAP is, number range for document type are defined by it. Types of account that can be posted are controlled by it, example asset accounting, vendor type, customer type, normal GL account transactions, and it is also used for the reversal of entries. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Please subscribe our channel on YouTube.